And number six on the second one. Now, if you stamped it straight, they all should match up. And if you did the centers of every step square, your holes are going to be exactly lined up on both pieces. Now it's time to dye it.